All right, here we go. Welcome, Twitch, YouTube, to Formula One 2016. Here we are for the Austrian Grand Prix in Spielberg, Austria. The Red Bull Ring. It's just moments away. We have half a full F1 field, so we have 11 drivers. At least one driver will go home with no points, and possibly more if they wreck out. Austria is one of the easiest tracks on the F1 schedule, per opinion of several drivers. And the TV is off. I don't know how that happened. Okay. I can't see what's on the screen right now. And here we go. Alright, welcome to practice here in Austria. Let's get shit started. Rain in the race? Good lord have mercy. Always the rain for this league. Oh, just to start. Damn. You right. Drive practice. 15-minute train. Qualifying's all dry, I think. Shit. Weather report. Light rain 5 minutes. I'm gonna pit right back in, put on the ultras, and make a mock qualifying run. I did 7 laps on the soft, 7 laps on the supers. I've done like 15 on the ultras. Just trying to make one last mock qualifying run. Yeah, make a mock qualifying. It's a bad dash to the pit lane for those trying to make a mock qualifying run. I mean, he's on the same side of the. Well, no, he's always been. Shit! I just missed the pits. Damn, how do you know what he looks like? Wow. Alright, Brian, I'm gonna let you go. Which way? Okay, my bad. I'm so sorry. I'm gonna let you go. I'm trying to get back to pit here. I missed the pit lane. Like a smart ass. Alright, mad dash in the pit lane here. What? Maybe as an invitational, Markle. No, I know that's only F1 2017, but... They never move up. I know, but look, he said this in his interview when he won his second championship. He's like, I'd rather stay in the trucks where I'm competitive instead of going to Cup and finishing 30th all the time. I mean, that's the reason why he stays in trucks. Yep, he has a shot at Mercedes or Williams, Toro Rosso. Dead. Damn. Damn. I'm gonna wreck the car if I have to. See ya, BG. Thanks for playing. Damn, he must have like gassed it on pit exit and just wrecked it. I don't know. I'm petting the same lap. It says DRS disabled. I'm just pitting in this lap. I've lost so much time pitting in. Alright boys, light rain is out here. Both McLarens have made their way to the pit lane. And he's out of here. BG is out of here. That makes me wonder. I'm going to start streaming. Let's update the setup. I'll be right back. I'll be right back. Has DRS been disabled? Alright, it's disabled? I'm going out. I came out right behind the Manor. Oh, that's Markle. Whoa, I'm loose too, Marco. I feel ya. Yeah, it's not fun. Yo, who took out my brake marker, man? I know. I've been hearing you talk about somebody in your comments. I appreciate the league getting out a little bit. Anything helps. Jesus. Keep it up, Markle. I would assume F1 would bring the most for hardcore racing fans. Cause I wanna say in all seriousness, I think F1 we take the most seriously. I mean, you can do that. No, you're good. I'd let you by. For the most part. Where are you on the track? Oh, I see you. POS. Loose. What? ¿Qué? What is your percentage? I'm really just out here running, so. I ran a 121.2 in the rain. He's just being informational. Cut the kid a break. Cut the kid a break, man! He's helping you out! Kevin Harvick has replaced Jeff. Kevin Harvick has replaced Jeff. Who took out the 100 marker in turn 3? I got a 120.082. Oh, I took a wrong line through turn two. What, are you a fish? Are you a fish, Malenko? You're back in your own habitat? Yeah, you're a fish. Flip-flop fish. Good job, tires. Sits there with the blown tire in his bed. I set a 119.9. One cycle beat. Marco, what lap times are you running in the rain? I'm running 119.9 to 20.0s. 119.0. Holy fuck. I have mine at default fuel. Whatever is default setup. I'm always in the, around this spot. I'm always around Nathan and BG in practice. Except at the wild card track at Monaco when I was up with Dan and Ben. Oh. Whoops. Then again, doesn't lean stabilize the car a little bit more? Since with lean, you don't have as much wheel spin. Well, what's his lap time? I can't hear him, Dan. Fuck me. Well, not that I'm fast, but still. Good lord. Is it time for heavies? What?
This downpour will last for another 10 minutes. Then we expect conditions will transition to light rain.
More than 5 minutes. $119.5. fastest for me so far. I'm only 7/10 off of Dan. In the rain. I'm more competitive in the rain than on the dry. Just like at Monza, I was running with Dan and Landon. And then dry tires. And... lane only, all race. Medium traction control. Why? I won 21. Sorry. I said sorry at that second too. He still can't get over it. Oh. Bahrain last season, I'm sorry. I'm working on the car in front of me. Okay, here, I'll use a Dale excuse. I don't have any mirrors. I'm just messing. I wasn't passing you, I was passing the car in front. Out of gas. I ran this bitch out of gas. That lit up my eyes. I was like, what? The two cars in front of me just wrecked? I'm like, man, I'm gonna get at best fourth, maybe fifth. When y'all pass me, I'm like, yep, there goes my chance to win. I'm just like, oops. I'm back in the... I love how you know all the lyrics. I don't even know any lyrics to that song except that one line. Don't even know the title, if that's the title or not. y'all are perfect for each other. I support it. I support it. You too. Whoa, Dan is crashed. Crashed. Cody's crashed. Crashed. I know. Markle. I mean Markle. Cody and you. Oh, there's been a big crash. Front straight crash. Why did my phone restart? Okay. We have big crash here. Practice. Big crash. Big crash. Yeah. Yeah, that's the only one you get it from. Maybe.
We shouldn't see any rain, but if a storm front does appear, then we'll let you know.
Pocahoe. He loves you too, just like Cody. Love is in the air with Malenko. Malenko and Cody, Malenko and Dan. Malenko and Malenko. Me. I'll go in 100. He got crashed. Don't jinx him, Cody. Who just destroyed their fucking lungs?
Dropped to P8.
Hey! Aw, oh, fuck my life. Yo, Reese, you're my teammate. Yeah, I'm pitting in. Fake news. What? What'd you say, Zach? Thanks, man. I've been really working on that section. Hey, take this finger and shove it up your ass.
Slap so far is a 1:10.2.
Or two, or three. Yep, Darius. Oh, I didn't know you were going to be on the low lane. I was going to let you by. Yeah. You don't want to start on pole, Malenko? You don't want to record your first ever pole? Oh, fuck.
You've dropped to P10. You're on the fifth row of the grid.
I'm done.
To remain dry.
He beat you?
We will update you if the outlook changes.
Oh, cool. Purple Sector 3. Oh shit.
Faster behind you. Let him through or pick up the pace. Ha ha ha.
Oh. You said you wanted somebody to beat you.
Set. Everyone clear? Car to track.
I fucked up in the sector two. Turn three. It could never get the right line through there. Yeah, I know, but I tried. I ran out of gas.
effort to warm up the tyres and brakes. Warm the tyres and brakes throughout the lap.
I didn't get touch. Not on my screen. Sorry to hear that. The only lap I'll lead all race, the formation lap. I've already led two other formation laps this season, but still.
The rest of the grid is forming up. Be patient and watch for the lights.
Wait, no, didn't I lead at... No, it was last season, Abu Dhabi. Okay. And Bahrain last year. I led a lap at Bahrain. I beat Kyle for the lap. Oh my god! Darius in fucking Sector 2. Guys, the highest team here is Ferrari. And then the second is Williams. Everybody else is low budget. So only the Williams is freaking... Yeah. Red lights. Lights on, away we go! Illegal overtake! How is there already a... Oh. There goes Reese. Sorry, BG. Great. You can't pass on a French straight.
Zone. Be careful until you see the greens.
Oh god, this Haas. Oh no. He can't race around others.
It looks like we'll be running on a dry track soon. Back to dry shortly.
Inside, Nate. I'm sorry, Reese. I was trying to pass Nate. Just go by. You really are. Look at this fucking train behind him. Oh shit, I broke late. I broke super late for that turn. I was so scared. Weather report.
Sorry, we
can't provide you. Okay. This game has its script and you still can't provide it.
Okay, gap ahead is 2.2 seconds.
Why are we having teammate wars, though?
Certainly eased off for the time being, but we've still got a lot of standing water out there. We're happy for you to stay out on the inters for now.
The Manor Squad. Purple Sector 1.
Never gonna let you down. And DNF you.
Same song, different things. There's no tires to love.
Okay, looks like some of those puddles are clearing.
Alright, passing it on straight away. Or here. Thank you, Nate. Struggle bus. Oh, that was loose. Hey, well, you know what? Fuck you! I'm... You know what, Nate? I quit! It was one of Brandon's league races at Eldora on DT6, and Data was struggling with some glitches, and Brandon was joking around. He's like, well, Data, I think it's time to park it. And fucking Data said, you know what, Lewis? I quit. I was dead. Confirm. Box. Darius, are you going this lap or me this lap? Alright, he's going out one more lap. I have to wait for Nathan to pull in his box. That was me at Baku. Me at Baku. Let me just adjust the wing. Nathan's losing it over here. Inners are great on the dry racetrack. What are you talking about? Yeah, you got that on me.
Conditions should remain dry. We will keep you informed of any changes to the weather. That's P7. The gap behind us is 2.2 seconds. seconds.
It's supposed to get Sunny in the middle, and then it's supposed to go back to Cloud. Yeah, that was Dale. Same here. I think the game's glitched. Oh, he's on Ultras also. I'm on the Sobs. He picked the Ultras. Thing is... What happened, Markle? Oh. I just tied my lap. I'm dead. What happened? What happened? I thought he was fast.
Our gap to first place is 20.5 seconds.
Come back here, you little dink. I'm 7th. I was 7th, Malco. And I'm behind Dale. I haven't seen BGR race. Oh. No, just remember, they had to make an extra stop. Oh, I fucked up. What?
Rough.
I'm gaining time on Dale and I'm on softs. What happened, Darius? I can't hear you. Fuck my life. No, I thought it was Bean.
The gap to the car ahead is 7.
Oh shit.
Seconds.
Fuck my life. I'm sorry, Darius and Dan. Lap 6 or 7. Same. No, damn, I went on supers.
Gap to car in front is 3.1
supers.
Seconds.
So he's probably gonna go on the ultras at the end of the race. No, 57%. I even got that. I'm just like, I know Supers can't go 50 laps.
The track is clear. Green flag.
Who? Is it Zach, Nate, and Dale battling it out? Oh, BG, Zach, and Dale? Huh. Alright. I think I'm gonna try to just settle in right here. See where I can get if I just settle. Sad, sad day. Damn. Oh. Fucking punch him.
Okay, gap ahead is 5.4 seconds.
I have enough radio with the gun. Let me just turn around in this seat real quick and shoot out the tires on that Sauber behind me. Get to step away from the wing right now. Do not touch the knob.
We shouldn't see any rain, but if a storm front does appear, then we'll let you know.
Don't fucking touch it. I'd love to see that happen. Surely Merlin did it under a red flag. right behind the pace car. Whoa! My bad. Alright. I didn't expect you to pass right there. I thought it was going to be this straight. Oh. Yeah, these tires are about to end their prime right now. Like, they're not fast at all. I'm just trying to get them to the pit stop. Ooh. Safety car approaching. Keep current. In Earth? We all did. Reese, we all started the race on In Earth. What did Markle start the race on? Supers. From practice. They were great. This car handles great in the rain. Nathan. It did till you got to the kink. We died. Like, it was... I was right behind Nathan and he just destroyed me and like Markle and everybody.
At the moment, the car behind us is lapping faster than us by around 1 second per lap.
It did. I haven't lost that much time to the leader. I'm settling in. Okay. Fucking miss the apex like that. Wow, this is fun. I'm losing time to the car in front, gaining time on the car behind. I said I'm losing time to the car in front, gaining time on the car behind. So I'm just gonna be alone for a lot longer. I don't need a safety car. Oh, fuck my life. We'd love some DRS. I'm running consistent lap time, so that helps.
Seconds.
I don't know about making it to my pit window either. Damn. I mean, I think.
The gap behind us is 5.9 seconds.
Damn. Stop missing the fucking apex.
Damn it. Against our finishing time at the end of the race.
I can make it to my pit window. Oh, fuck me.
Our gap to the car in front is 13.1 seconds.
Whatever you do, Dale, just don't wreck me. I know, I gotta be very careful. I'm on old tires too, so I don't want to wear out my tires anymore. I think 65, I need to check.
We're considering switching to an alternate strategy.
70. Turn change.
Copy that. We think there's a viable strategy change available to us.
Confirm.
Understood. Copy that.
What?
Pit in.
I'm so sorry for my siblings in the background. What?
The gap to the car ahead is 2.3 seconds.
No. Confirm change.
Okay, copy that.
Wanna take a break, bud? He was at baseball practice earlier.
seconds. We think there's a viable strategy change available to us. Would you like to keep to the current plan or try the new one?
Confirmed change. Fuck my life. Pit cycle. Did you just let me by here? Thank you. Oh my god, this is so stupid.
Just managed the gap to the car behind. We think he's got a time penalty.
This is fucking... Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Fucking crazy. Need to get out of here. I know. He's gonna crash. Whether it's himself, me, or you, he's gonna crash. Alright, I'll let you buy on the next straightaway.
Gap to car in front is 7.3 seconds.
Alright, or... Okay. Just let me know when you're close enough to pass. I guess this time with your DRS. I'll hold my line. All right. There you go. Go, just go. The brake. Two reasons why I didn't pass you. One, you were in the middle of the fucking track, and two, I just didn't want to have to give it back up to you. No. You guys want to hear something interesting? No, no, no.
Our gap to our teammate is 26 seconds.
Especially if you take it wrong. I'm not gonna make it either way. I pitted early in my pit window, or before I even reached my pit window. So, I still got... I'm pushing because I'm gonna have to make another stop. Oh, fuck my life. It's not been pretty for him either. Not the last battle. I've been seventh all race. There's another two cars Dane has to pass. Or just one. Oh, okay. You can't get a pass the car with softs.
No chance of rain now. If the situation changes, we'll let you know.
You think you'll be able to get me back on a front stretch? All right, that works. One, do the same thing. Alright. Hold my life. Okay. Maybe next straightaway. Next year. Because, as you see, I'm battling Dale. The one I tried. Okay. This works. You get the space. Now Dale's on my ass. Take this finger and shove it. He's got the DRS. Fuck him. Aw. You're good. Oh, man. No, it's not a bad corner. I think he missed the apex, I could tell. He was going so fast when he dove it in there, he missed the apex and shoved me up the track a little. Well, I more or less let you by. Tried. Didn't really put up any battle. Same here. We're gonna be racing the rest of the race. I've been battling on these tires the whole race, the whole time. Yeah. He's starting to. No.
Okay, at this rate, we'll finish with a little extra fuel, so you have some in hand to run a faster engine.
Marco, where are you on track? Marco. Or leader. Whoever the leader. I just want to know if I'm going to get lapped. Jesus. He's in the grass on a straight line. Oh, this is... This is beautiful. Come on. Oh. Dan, take me with you. Tires, man. And I'm terrible. Exactly. There's not even a roast. Yeah, you're gonna get me, Malenko. So, when you do. I said, when you get me, I'm just gonna hold my line on the straightaway and you use the RS. And I'll let you in. I'll let you buy in the corner. I said on the DRS, if you're catching me on a DRS trail, just hold my line, let you pass. Like I did with Dan. Alright, DRS straight, I'll hold my line. What? Now can I feed some DRS off of you for a couple of times? That'd be perfect. You really have no say. It's not over yet. No, keep battling it. Go, get him. Get him, please.
They're running an excess on fuel. Mix 3 is there if you need it. Mix 3.
Fuck me. Spicy.
We shouldn't see any rain, but if a storm front does appear, then we'll let you know.
No, no, no. Fuck your alternate strategy. Keep current.
Confirmed. Seconds.
Yep.
There's 5 laps of fuel remaining.
Oh, man. Fuck off, take this finger and shove it up your ass. Huh? Good luck? Yeah, I don't wanna get oh, hold him up. I don't wanna get wrecked. I don't know. Two laps to go, 77%. You dick! Okay, come back here, you little prick. Destroyed my wing! He brake checked me. I should have just wrecked him when I had the chance. That is fucking dog shit. Brake check me like that. Fucking dick face. Fucking brake checked me and destroyed my fucking wing. Fucking dick. BG, what did you do? He's in the grass. He's in the gravel trap. Dumbass choking. I'm gonna punt him off. Fifth gets 10. You cut the fucking track, you dick! Oh, that is fucking garbage. And now I have to hold off Nate, that's not happening. Fuck my life! He fucking broke my wing off. I'm sorry, Nate. Please get him. He fucking destroyed my wing.
This is your final lap of the race.
You can't race around the fucking jackass. God damn it. Fucking terrible. Fucking piece of shit. Fucking Dale fucking dive bombs it into me, breaks my wing off, then he chokes, then I pass him, he dive bombs and cuts a corner, and then he runs me off the fucking track in turn one. I don't know what to do about that.
You can't race around a jackass. I got a 3-second time penalty racing him. How did that fucking dick not get a penalty after cutting half the fucking racetrack? Fucking kidding me. Who even won? I don't know why I let him in. Fucking dick. Who even won? Good win, Markle. You have to deal with fucking trash today. Oh, okay. Fuck him. Not Markle Dale. Who got second? Who got third? Alright. Who got fourth? Okay. Who the hell got sixth? Markle? Oh, fuck. I got eighth. No, I got ninth. Nathan got eighth. Dale got seventh. No. Malenko, okay. All right, fuck this shit.